claims to have had the very first electric street tramway in 1885, using the conduit system for current collection. They changed to the overhead wires in 1899. The corporation decided to modernise its fleet in the 1930s instead of scrapping like every other town and city in Britain was doing. The fact that the trams have had their own separate roadway has helped to prolong their usefulness. And they're not only a tourist attraction, but a means of getting to work and doing the shopping as well. As you enter works on this tram. She's taking us to Fleetwood, now on railway tracks. Fleetwood reminds us of what most towns and cities looked like in the 30s. Ordinary trams with ordinary people. Illuminations are being switched on, and the trams take their place in this unique, colourful display of light.